Basically, this shit thinks that
the TV's calibrated.
Yeah, and I don't. I think it's bullshit.
But you just saw me do it!
You're doing it wrong!
How did I do it wrong? Apparently I'm doing it right.
No.
318 out streak on a laggy TV.
Okay. You know what? There's a little challenge going on.
My name is Stephen R. Knudsen. I'm 16 years old. I've been playing this game since Guitar Hero 2 came out. I'm pretty excited. I think it's going to be quite the battle, and I think I'm going to come out with a bigger dick.
My name is Jamie Gill. I'm 21. If you put all my hours together, I'd probably play Guitar Hero 3 for about 35 hours.
I just sucked shit.
Pretty scared. I did pretty bad that last one. I can't go back and change it. I'm starting to get the chills. Because I don't think I did too well. And I'm a little worried about it. I think Jamie's gonna anally rape me. There's gonna be some tearing. There's gonna be some bleeding. Okay. Nobody wins.
So I've been playing Guitar Hero 3, which is a debatable question. I'd say about 60 hours of my lifetime. Because I played from the normal difficulty, the hard, to expert, because I practiced Guitar Hero 2 and 3 at the same time, from normal, hard, and expert. I'd say about the 60 hours of Guitar Hero 3, because I didn't really like it. I moved on to Rock Band, and then I play that rarely, too. Correctly?
Of course you do!
194,899. 97% again!
160 note streak this time. It wasn't the 318 I had last time.
But no. I get some Asian hooker to fist you.
What score did Steven get?
94,000 less than mine? I don't know. I really don't know how to feel. I expected more from Steven. All I got was a, there's lag. Like, that's cool. I didn't lag, apparently. I hit the notes. What was it, like 318 note streak the first time and like 130 the next time? Like, no problem or something.